Hello, I'm Mr. Beck. It's Tuesday again, so it's time for a tutorial. This week, I'm going to be talking about Lenny, Peacock's bomb super. If Peacock hits Lenny with her own Argus, Lenny will explode as soon as Argus ends. This gives Peacock lots of full-screen conversions and combos, but it works even if Peacock's hit out of her Argus. This means that she can use Lenny into Argus for chip setups and assist punishers that are safe against a lot of punishers that would otherwise work. To use the example of Parasol, level 3 works as a punish, but the shield egret into Sniper will get you hit by Lenny. Lenny's explosion is a single hit that deals 3800 damage. This means it deals a massive 5700 damage on counter hit, but barely over 1000 damage at the end of a combo. So if Peacock drops Lenny and you hit her before it explodes, you shouldn't just continue the combo and let it hit both of you, unless you want to give her a huge amount of free damage. The explosion also tends to throw you and Peacock full screen in opposite directions if you're comboing her in the corner, which is exactly what Peacock wants to happen. The ideal move if you're comboing Peacock on top of her Lenny would be to combo into an invincible move so you dodge through the explosion while it hits Peacock, or to end your combo at a time that lets you cross Peacock up with the explosion. However, messing this up will cause you to eat a huge chunk of damage, so you're much better off ending your combo slightly early and blocking or dodging the explosion unless you're 100% confident that you can pull this off. Like any other hit, both characters can push block and alpha counter after blocking Lenny, or they can chicken block it close to the ground to recover quickly. Weirdly enough, if Peacock push blocks her own Lenny explosion, she'll push herself forward, regardless of whether she's in the air or on the ground. This happens because push blocking pushes your attacker in the direction that you're facing, and in this case, Peacock's her own attacker because she blocked her own bomb. Feel free to use this to come up with whatever gimmicks you can think of. And that's it. Let me know if I got anything wrong or if I missed anything, and I'll see you next Tuesday for another tutorial.